Remember, what you keep to yourself, you lose. And what you give away to others, you keep forever.
If we dealt with what we are actually codifying is DLIX, is nationality and citizenship, and dealing with IOs, and I think we need to really try and focus on
that. I thought that our purpose was to talk about the refugees and to talk about you know, how to get people either back into their country.
Well, you would spin. Sudan's family supports the first resolution. We feel that the commission of the three, like the
exhilarating watching them in action.
Caucuses, there's too many people, and most of them just start screaming in order to get their attention, and it works.
And I've really learned how to get up in front of people. I went up there and tore apart someone's resolution yesterday, and it was tons of fun. And put some big holes in it, and no one likes it anymore, so I guess they agreed with me. I got clapped for and everything.
That thinks that developing countries are getting the shaft no matter what. I can't see how to get them to help us. I can't see how to get the other three groups to combine their ideas. And I can't see how to get those three groups, the Chad, Uruguay, Costa Rica group, because
the main thing is to get an Israeli apology for the crimes that they've committed against all of Islam, including countries that are not completely Islamic, like Lebanon. I don't believe Syria is completely Islamic either.
You know what is morally right, and negotiating with the enemy, it's not morally right. And that is exactly what this paper is opposed to. And it's up to you to decide what you know is right, and that's what I'm asking you to do.
What was the response?
The response was a standing ovation.
Yeah.
Customized modular health legal program. You do not have to choose that if your country does not believe in it or it's not part of your health care system.
I've written two articles so far, and a third article is due tonight for the paper. And it's fun to see your article in the paper because you're one of the only delegates that actually get recognized because all 2,000 delegates received a paper with your name on it.
I love New York. Melissa hates it. I love the city. I love the people. There's so many
too many
things.
People.
No, people. There's never too many people. And there's like Oakley sunglasses for $5. I mean, come on.
But the restaurants are really, really cool because they spin and the flavors are really good.
Which kind of makes you sick sometimes, but...
Because we feel that the environmental issues are a touchy subject and that any more laws or restrictions that are placed on undeveloped war-torn countries would invade on their sovereignty. And we would like to know from other delegations how they feel a war-torn, undeveloped country can uphold laws and regulations on environmental damage during arms or times of armed conflict. Thank you.
And if everybody stayed in policy, it would be really fun because we could yell at each other like that. When you've got, like, Indonesia who can't decide what policy they want to follow, even though they're fellow Islamic brothers, and you've got Palestine who's so radically Islamic, it's scary. And you've got me who's trying to stay in policy. And
I just have something to show you. This is one of the American journalists right here, the Shard. I wanted to say, Clinton caught on tape frolic with White House bronze. This is not acceptable in our country, and it will never be. I mean, these are, if this is what your free press is, we don't want the free press in this man. Thank you.
Thank you.
we have to say?
I'm not dead, baby!